Like many of you, OneNote is my go-to app for taking notes, but there's just something I miss about writing in a notebook. Ah, the lines. If you miss rule lines as much as I do, OneNote for Windows 10 has just what you're looking for. To add rule lines, head to the ribbon of OneNote for Windows 10 and select View tab, then Rule Lines. Here we see different options to help customize the view of your notebook, like spacing options for rule lines and a selection of grid lines. You can get lines on your page automatically. Just check the Always Create Pages with Rule Lines box. You know, if you decide you don't want them anymore, just go back and uncheck that box. Keep in mind, if you're using OneNote online, the rule line option is not currently available. Now let's talk about colors. If you'd like to change the color of your page, select Page Color. You can pick any one of these colors or choose more colors, and voila! I'm gonna go with blue to stay in theme with my blueberry cake. So whether you prefer rule lines or grid lines or a pop of color, OneNote for Windows 10 lets you take notes your way. Give these options a try. If you have suggestions on what topics we should cover next, let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching.